Welcome back. Mega Man 6 continues, part of Mega Man Legacy Collection. Continuing. There was no need to get the 1-up. Dead end. But luckily E-Tank. Going down. I will take the E-Tank. Throw the bow. Break the boxes. Jet. More jet. And now climb up. No reason to fight against that thing. Yeah, got it. Death. These are interesting. Some kind of pistons. One goes up, the other goes down. And some platform. Above spikes. And enemies dropping fire. And spiky roots. And stakes are going up. Be careful. But nothing which cannot be done. That's more intimidating than actually is. Two with one shot. Still going forward. And one of those bastards again. Drain the power off. I'm scrapping those bastard things. Not liking them. And one more each. You keep bombing those balls, I don't care. I do care about you bombing these balls. Cockroaches, flying bastards. Or whatever they are. And some extra energy. Always need necessary. A little bit of a platforming. That's so high that you need to fly! Fly up! Okay. Well, luckily those things do not cause so much damage. They are much weaker than they appear. They're much more of a nuisance instead of a real obstacle or peril. Still, this is actually this level's gimmick. Just using these pistons to maneuver around and of course being bombarded by all those things. But let's just go and face the third boss of mystery under Mr. X's employ. I believe it's some sort of ugly cockroach. Or something like that. Oh yeah, that's quite ugly looking thing. Let's see, was it with the Yamato Spears? Nope, it is not Spears. Windstorm. Not so much. Lizard attack. Oh yes. This is handy. Actually, I can quite easily just scrap that thing. Of course it chases us. It's almost dead. It's completely dead. And it went down without bigger fanfare. Victoriously. So, now let's just go and meet this mysterious Mr. X. Although he's not the first, and probably not the last power-hungry madman that Mega Man has decided to see and defeat. So those were just a bit of a nuisance now, just very carefully inch our way over these, under these spikes. And you're just using long distance firepower to destroy enemies. That's why they developed long distance firepower. And thanks to the energy balancer, I can easily grab all these nice goodies. Which are necessary. Or maybe they are not necessary, but I still like to have them. And that was a nice sound. And this is an annoying trap, as I cannot avoid that damage anyway at all if I want to get those things. And block the holes, and that's also a new mechanic. These tunnels that you can block and spew enemies. Oh, I wanted that. And just for sake of using that handy Mercy invincibility frames. Break. And punch real far. And some little bit of refresh and punch to shield. And this, right, this was also an alternate path, so I think I'm gonna go right. Hope it was not the difficult one. Although I played this game so many times, I slightly anticipated what there are to do. And they made a bit of a tricky platforming in here, as there is quite high and long jumps. But nothing which cannot be... Ooh, that's a sneaky one, but luckily the crab knockback wasn't so hard or strong. And here we would have combined the rooms, so let's just keep going. Oh, one more in time. But okay, I must endure that most of that, so I'm not gonna take it. Besides, I already have full capacity of them, so it's not necessary. Oh, I would have been just there to satisfy my greed of these goodies. Oh damn, just before the... Well, let's just go this way. This way. Now there with the game, but we need to show this way. There are some blocks and things on the roof, walking around. Well, they're not so strong, but they're on the roof. Oh yeah, they also kamikaze themselves. And thank you for one up, which actually equalized my loss. Now I'm back here. So I'm going to take the power armor punch on. Oh, but it's already on. I didn't notice that, but they stay these. Too much pests around. Let's just take the most invisibility frames and go through. Oh, hello there, Mr. X. You're a big wrecking ball. So I guess you try to crush me with that thing. Although, you don't seem so scary. Well, all right. you're right. Your wrecking ball does cover quite a big zone. So I have to be a bit of a careful sucker. Let's just use one of these my mini E-tanks. It's not Blizzard and that either. Oh yeah, he's weak to burning. Flame Blast kills him. So you thought you conquer the world with that wrecking ball thing and just some few scrappy robots. Well, you don't, and you didn't. Oh, yeah, failed. Oh yeah, well, you might. Oh, so, well, that was cunning, Doc, that you mocked yourself. As in that your new disguise, but still you actually didn't work so much. So like, well, you were smart enough to build yourself on your own crib, just in case. But I'm gonna catch you anyway. And as an impressively convoluted turn of events, Mr. X was who mocked his predecessor Dr. Wily from being a buffoon. Has been revealed to be a Dr. Wily himself. And we're gonna hunt down Doc for the 6th time next time. See ya.